Thank you, President. Commissioner, we, the few of us left in this room from the Legal Affairs Committee, are all very keen on the Stockholm programme. But there is no point in us sitting in this place or in Brussels and passing new laws if our judges in the Member States do not know that law and are not proficient in interpreting it on behalf of our citizens. And frankly, the situation at the moment is not good. We ask a lot of our national judges. They have to know their national law, their European law. We expect them to know foreign law, all of the laws of our 27 member states, to know languages, to have a comparative knowledge of various legal systems. All that, to achieve that, takes time and money and probably several lifetimes. It is going to be difficult to achieve with our current judges with the best will in the world. They have to find time and space to do this. We can try to do our best through various linkages, exchange programmes and continuing education. But the Member States also have to help us. But I want to look to the future, because it is the young law students of today who will be the judges of tomorrow. And there we have to concentrate on getting the legal education of today right for the judges of the future in a European judicial space.